So this is one of my personal favorite core exercises, one you can do at home, basically anywhere. It's our dead bug or dying bug. So our starting position, hands up straight in the air, knees bent about 90 degrees, toes tucked up. Okay, and we're gonna extend opposite arm, opposite leg away, pull them back in, switch to the other side, back in. And our big focus here is pushing that low back into the floor as hard as we can. That's what switches on the core here.